if you get home late, about like 5 a.m., and you told your wife you're getting home at 2 a.m., and you just enter a room, sneak enter a room, and you sit down, and you start unbuttoning your shirt. Immediately she wakes up, starts to unbutton the shirt, pack up. I have an early meeting to go out to meet her. That way she won't suspect that you're just getting back. So I was saying that night I came back in the early hours of the morning. But at the end of the day, she was suspecting me. My friend now called me. She said, "Baby, I'm sorry. Moses is calling you again. Put it on speaker. Put it on speaker." I said, "Baby, are you serious? Put it on speaker." Then he said, "Put it on speaker. I want to hear what you got. You've done it to me before. It's your turn. Put it on speaker." I said, "Don't baby me put it on speaker." You can say, "Man, we know they try." As I put up for speaker, and I say, "Hey, Moses, how far?" He said, "Man, right. How far? What? Your wife didn't hear you." I say, "Yeah, she stayed by myself." "Oh, yeah, move. Oh, but those 2 days when they kiss my side.
Bar.com and Barron's World presents Africa's number one comedy export. Basket Mouth Uncensored is live in Manchester. Valentine's Day, February 14th. Birmingham, February 15th. London, February 16th. For tickets and info, visit CocoBar.com or call 0208 953 1219. Basket Mouth Uncensored. You'll be mad to miss it.